Okay, happy campers, if you were a fruit, what would you be?
I'd be a tomato because no one accepts me as part of the group.
Very creative. Who's now happy campers? If you were a candy, what would you be and why?
I'd be black licorice because nobody likes me.
I'm sure someone does. Who's next? Listen, camper, I'm afraid if you don't change your attitude, I'll have to talk to your parents.
If you figure out how to talk to my parents, please let me know.